Good afternoon, race fans, and here we are again for qualifying at the Hungaroring. Who will have tuned the perfect setup for their car? We'll find out soon. Looking at this field today, Anthony, do you think we're going to see anyone take a chance? Maybe run the hard tyres and save some of the grippier tyres for the race tomorrow?
Well, I'd be surprised in all honesty. It's only the front runners that really have the pace to get away with that. And even then, at the end of the day, it's a big risk. Track position is the most important thing, and it's rarely worth sacrificing for a slightly more optimal strategy in the race, so I doubt we're going to see anyone trying it. I have been wrong before, though. We certainly do see some risky decisions every now and then, and it's a gamble that's sometimes worth taking. But if it were me in the car, I would want to be on the fastest tyre for my qualifying lap, without a doubt.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. in the top 10. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 20.
Obviously, I expected a better session, but these things happen from time to time. Try to make up for it in the race.